must pray for Central African countries of Uganda and Rwanda. We must pray for peace between these two countries. We must also pray for peace within Uganda itself, so that people are not emboldened to demonstrate violently as a way of expressing discontent against our government. The reason why I'm speaking like this is because for a number of days, God has been showing me in the spirit violent protests in the nation of Uganda. So we need to pray for peace. Uganda is a country which is in my heart. I love the nation of Uganda. I visited Uganda in the past. It's a nation which is in my heart. I'm in touch with a number of prophetic intercessors in Uganda. So the Spirit of God wants us to arrest any seeds or undercurrents of violent agitation in that country. Because if these violent protests that I saw in the Spirit are triggered or they start, it won't be easy to contain them, and there will be an outcry from within Uganda and also from other countries. So we need to watch and pray for our beloved country of Uganda.